Okay, you guys, this is part two of the first Roblox tutorial. It is called Roblox Part 1 Tutorial. I hope you watch it. It's a really good video. Anyways, this is part two.
There's plenty of love for everyone.
Even me?
Okay, now we're going to be talking about
Just
Roblox.
Just ask your Uncle Ted.
Hey, kid, I hear you're going to have a baby sister.
To get Robux, you need to go to buy Robux. And you can only get it with money. I know that will bump people out. But it's a lot of Robux. And you use the codes here. I'll show you. Somewhere. You can use star codes. And when you use star codes, you're supporting favorite developer. They get some of the Robux. When I get a star code, I hope you guys use it. They're my Facebook code. And I hope you like this video and subscribe. And to use Robux, you go to passes and gear and to games and you can do stuff. I don't know what they can do. Some things don't have game passes. Because look at this one. This doesn't have any game passes. Some games don't have game passes. Like this one.
Instead, it has badges! And badges! Badges,
I think you collect through Roblox games. So I hope this was helpful about when you're starting Roblox. Bye!